Good afternoon, sir. This is James. We just spoke on the phone a few minutes ago. This is the 08 GX470. We're going to do a quick walk around on the outside for you. You can pause this video at any time and zoom in on any of these panels. We're going to do this in four stages. We'll do the exterior, the interior, running engine, and then we'll do the undercarriage. Bring this all together for you here. Wheels are in good condition, tire in good condition. Body is actually in really good condition. Move around here. I just drove it for a little bit. Everything sounds great. So I would buy this car, no problem. But that's just me. These are in huge demand right now. People love these years, 2008, 2010, 2011. And they retrofit them, turn them into off-road vehicles. There's that. Exterior. Do the front view here. Okay, now let's take a look at the inside. Coming in through the driver's side door, seat memory, leather interior. There's a small tear here in the driver's seat, leather standard leather wear. Nothing abnormal for this year make and model though. Actually, the leather overall is in very good condition considering the miles and everything on this vehicle. Audio and climate controls. As we move down through here, heated seats, auxiliary, suspension controls. All right, shifter. So this is a Bluetooth enabled vehicle. And then there's the differential. Right, come back through one more time. Give you an overall view here. Headliner, good condition. All right, in second row, coming in, door panel, back of the front seats, the sun glare off of us here, rear climate controls, and then rear seat condition. Very nice. Okay, and then finally, rear compartment, third row seats are installed, side mount, and also in very good condition, as you can see. Okay, and rear of the second row. And then headliner from back to front. Okay, there is the interior. Now let's listen to this engine. I'm gonna walk up to it so you can get an idea. Okay, sounds like it's in good condition. All right, so now let's take a look at the undercarriage. Coming into the undercarriage, go from front to back. Rock plate. Just some minimal rust there, nothing unusual. Some there. Try to point out as much as I can for you. Coming back across. I'm going to be as thorough as possible here. And then once I get to the back, that's just a muffler carriage there. That's always rusty no matter what anyway. Drivetrain, drive axle. Transmission. Looks good. Let's see the housing. Some rust there on the end of the axle. The new deal there. Pretty standard fare for 2008. And back up. Alright. And finally, the very rear of the vehicle. Spare tire. One more bike weight. Now, there's some rust, but that's just the pitch assembly. Pretty inconspicuous there. You can kill that with a grinder. That's just for kicks there. Alright, coming in the other direction from the rear. Pretty straightforward. Once again, alright, that is the undercarriage. This is James at Intergalactic. You can reach me at 816-801-2424. I look forward to your call.